for, hey, Kasper, we're going on vacation this year. Where are we going? We're going on vacation. No. We need to move out. We need to leave. Why are we leaving? Why? We can't do anything. You know, I lost somebody, lost us. You know, I lost my ex. Lost my ex. You know, my family got in a divorce. So let me tell you what happened. When I was at school, when it was my first day of school, I really met this nice girl. She looks like a happy girl. She basically we first started to know each other. I say hi to her. You know, we say hi. We first met. We started became friends. She started to have feelings with me. But after what happened, we started dating. We started to become a couple. And after a month since 4 months, we've been dating. And after what happened, we started to get breaking up. Why are you breaking up? What happened? Why you guys broke up? We broken up because she doesn't like me anymore. The reason why we broke up, he cheated on me. He has a lot with guys. And I basically, he think he likes me. I saw her cheating on me. I said we broken up. When I I don't have nobody to say no happiness. I saw she was upset and she wants me back. And I basically say no, I don't want you back because of you cheated. That's why we've been broken up. She's been mean to me. We got back together again and tried again. And after she changed herself, but she started to be mean to me. And I asked her to be breaking up again. And we broken up for so fast. That's the reason why we broke up. And that's why she wants me back again. I see. You know, I don't have nobody. You know. Since after so fast, you should know it. I remember I saw her. Just physically saw her. And I saw her, she's alive. And of course I saw her. She physically killed her. I saw her, she's alive. And I saw her. Basically, I saw her. And of course I started to run away. It happened so fast. I know. She went in a better place. But she's alive. And she exploded herself. She has nobody to love her. She's in a better place right now. You know, I want to say I'm sorry for everything. I know you still love her. I know you don't want her to die. I'm still love you. We can be friends, but we can still be together, right? Yeah. Alright, let's go, let's get some coffee.